Okay, let us start. Okay, first you go there, and I want to check your that one assignment also. Part one. Analyzing data. Only view, not run in. So,
Assalamu alaikum, sir. Good morning.
Walaikum salam. Good morning, beta. Not attach the file. Kulsum. Okay. Always attach the other file of geography, right? This one is not acceptable. Okay, now we will go for other that one. Edit. You already download these both things, right? Okay, now we will go there. In this activity, we perform the part one, part A, each and everything. Now, after completing this part A,
sir, excuse me, sir.
Yes, beta.
Sir, I completed my work, but I forgot to attach it, sir. मैंने किया है लेकिन उधर तक किया है जितनी मुझे समझ आ रही थी.
जहां तक समझ नहीं आती उसके बाद यू वॉच द वीडियो यू विल कंप्लीट दैट वन राइट
ओके सर
हाउ मेनी स्टेप यू कंप्लीटेड इफ यू कंप्लीट दैट 12 इट्स ओके राइट 12 11 आफ्टर दैट नाउ वी विल गो फॉर द सेकंड वन पार्ट बी Okay, now how we will design the part B? First, you will save as this one. Save as. Or open that one. We will read the instruction first. What it will telling about that thing. Open the document, exercise in your name, Excel. You will zoom in. It is visible to you. Which you created in the previous class. Use the count function in cell B15 to determine the number of the sales recorded in 3 months. Okay, we will go there and we will go for B15. We will use function count. Count is using for only count the number, how many numbers in the cell. Okay, now we will go again and click on this exercise we already completed. Exercise one. Okay, B15. First, you remember that cell. Right? If you complete all thing in first one till last number 10, we have only this one for improvement and good and after borders. Yes, we go there. We will select and we will go for the borders of all till end. We have this one. Okay, where you find the border? This one. Border. Right? Now, after that, when we click here, the last one is that one. Till bonus, we complete that one, right? Till bonus. How much reminder, remind work of that one? Okay. Now we will go there and set that one till bonus we complete. Yes, this is 9 number instruction. Calculate the sale performance grade for this one. And also we will go there again. Okay, we will look there. Bonus, okay, J, till J, you complete that thing. Calculate the bonus in column J, the heading retail. Okay, calculate the now sale performance grade for all agents in column K. The heading of the column should be which word? Now this one, right? Now sale performance grade in column K. We will click here till J we complete. We will paste here this one or right there till this one. Okay, now after that we will go again and click here. Use multiple if function to determine the sale. Okay, the sale grade performance grade all agent with 12,000 or more total sale give grade A plus 10,000. First we will go there greater than, and this one you will give how much? A plus. We will give this one if condition we are using for that purpose, right? If condition, and then 12,000 or more sale. Okay, we will go there and write here equal to sign if bracket sign. Now this one is greater than equal to how much? 12,000. 12,000 comma which grade we will give? A plus. Okay, we give this one. We will go again there. Okay, A plus. 10,000 or more give A grade. Okay, 10,000 and more again A grade. Okay, we will go there again. We will write comma and if again and bracket. Bracket, I will click here again. 12,000 is greater than equal to how much? 10,000 or more. 10,000 comma we will give it grade A. Okay, we give in comma again if condition. We will go there. Now the third one is now 8,000 or more give B grade. 8,000 and more, we will go there again. This one again greater than equal to 8,000 comma double quotation will give B grade. Okay, we give, and again if condition and bracket, and this one, the last one is how much? And 7,000 or more C grade. Okay, and this one greater than equal to 7,000 give C grade. And you will close the brackets. Right? How many bracket we use? Four bracket, four closing bracket. Now you will see, you will find out that thing. A star, A plus, because it 12,000. Okay, if you drag here, from here to the down, now you will see it is replicate automatically and give the grade. If we already written there, if grade, you will give A grade more than 10,000 or 10,000. And you will give C grade to that one, which is sale is 7,000 or more. If you will give the B grade when sale is 8,000 or more, right? Now we will go there again. We will put that thing. Yes, beta, you understand that thing?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now you will see, yes, it is there. Formula is there, right? And down they written the formula, right? Already, but you will put by yourself. Then you will get a knowledge. Okay, number 10. Find out the supervisor comments in column L. The heading of the column should be supervisor comments. Okay, you write there. I will copy that thing when I select. Okay, now okay. Now use the if and function to give all the agent and their supervisor comments. Okay, we will go there first in column L. We will go there. We have a column L here and paste this one. Okay. Now again, we want to use and function and if function both. Okay. We will come down instruction number 10. Okay. If the total sale of an employee are equal or greater than 12,000. Right now, and their performance grade A is A plus, the comments will be excellent. Okay,
good morning.
Walaikum salam. Good morning, beta. If we go there and we will use the and function, and I too, we will go there. Okay, which column we will use? Cell. And also grade. Yes, we will go there again. Yes, what it is saying that greater than 12,000 means total sale. Now you see there total sale of 12,000 and performance. Yes, we will use only these two columns. This one total sale I, and we will use in that one K. Let's see. We want to perform this one again. Equal to if and bracket sign, and we will write and, right? And bracket sign again. We will go there. Total sale is greater than equal to how much? 12,000. 12,000 comma. Right, and the second one we will go for second. It is saying that second one, when the grade will be allowed to A plus, you will write the excellent. We will go there again, and this K equal to how much? 2 A plus A plus, give what? Comma, give what? Excellent. Double quotation close. right? Now further we will go. Okay. Now excellent will be there, right? Now again we will go for the second one. If the total sale is equal to greater than 9,000 and the performance grade is A, its comments will be very good. Okay, we will go there again. Okay. Now here it will break. It will become okay. Now we will go again. We will write the comma and if condition again. But if you click here and we will go for only one. Now it will perform only excellent. Everyone will be go for right. False, because we will use again formula of that one, right? Okay, again we delete this one and we will complete that formula. Okay, now again we will go there and if condition we will perform again for that one. These three more left. After completing these three, then we will press enter. Okay. Now we will put here again comma and if condition bracket sign and after and that one again bracket sign. After bracket sign we will go for I2. Okay, I2 is here. Okay, I2 greater than equal to how much? 10,000. Yes, this 10,000 again you will put comma and K2 because K2 is the column and equal to how much we will give A grade. Yes, if A grade is there and bracket close there and comma we will give it what? Very good. Yes, we give very good. And quotation close. This one quotation. And if you want to write the bracket, okay, and enter. Okay, now when you drag from here, the second one will be working, right? Now we complete till 2. Now we left how much? Again, we will go there. These two are left. Now we want to complete these two. If the total sale are more than equal to 8,000 and performance grade is B, you will give good. And we will go again for C greater than that one equal to 7,000 C grade. We will go. Good morning, beta. Salam. Need improvement. Okay, we will go there and we left two more. Again, this first one we will double click on it. Okay, we will go again and we will want to write again this one if condition bracket and we will write and there and brackets and I2 is greater than equal to how much now? 8,000. Yes, 8,000. Now you write 8,000 there, then comma. We put comma here and we will give what? Yes, K2. K2 is which one? 8,000 which grade? Yes, beta. Equal to B grade. Yes, B grade. And we will go for again comma. We will write here what? Yes, beta. We will write here good. Yes, good. Okay, again we will quotation close. Right, the last one we will go for the last one if condition, right? If condition and brackets and for and we will go for other bracket. Now if I 2 is greater than equal to how much? 7,000. Last one is 7,000. And we will put comma and K2 is equal to how much? C grade. C grade. And again, we will put here what? Yes, beta, anyone? Bracket sign. And we will put comma here and we will write here need improvement. Right? We need, and we will put double quotation and also how much bracket is left. Okay. Now you will see. Now when you are going to drag this one, it is automatically perform each and everything. Right? Where he that one, where this formula find 7,000 and more, it will be right in need improvement. Formula will be find anything 10,000 and more, very good. If formula find 8,000 more, gold and it is visible to you. Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, now sir. Formula is there. Formula is there. Okay. Formula is there. It is written there. I already write there. If and I 2 12,000. It is written there. Okay. Now. Apply all border in the cell. This one we already apply the border and thick border for the outer bow. Okay, we will again we will go there. Outer boundary from here. Yes, yeah, start from here. Outer boundary is this one. Thick border. We'll go again. Just till this. Thick border is here. Simple. Thick border. Okay. Now we will go there, the other one. Okay, we perform till this one. We will save till this. Exercise A, we completed. We go for the second one. Yes, we save this one. Now part B. Okay. We will go there again. We will save A's in part B. Okay. This one first exercise, this one save A's part B. Yes, this top we will use. Anywhere you, where you want to use, it will be exercise 1 part B. Okay, we write here part A, exercise 1 and part B. Okay. Let's see. In that exercise, open that one. Yes, we open that thing. Now use the count function. Where we will use count function, it will be count the what? Count the cell. Now count function in cell B15 determine the number of the cells recorded in 3 months. Okay. We will there, we will go there again. Right? In 3 months. Okay, we are here. How many cell is utilized? Number of their one B15. Yes, B15 is here. You will see. You will see here B15. Equal to sign and count. When you write count bracket and how many these 3 months? How many cell is utilized? 15 cell. Right? What is the work of this one? We will go there. Right? Of count. We go there and from book. If you are facing difficulty, Then you go through your book. Book is there. What is the purpose of count? I will go there and analyzing data. And if I will write here count, count will be there. Okay, we close this one. Now this is the count. What is the function of count? I already teach you that thing. Yes, anybody know about that one? Count function is used to calculate the number of cells that contain numbers. This function ignores the text value between the cell and only calculate the numeric values. It will be, if numeric value is there, it will be only count how many digits you enter in these columns and rows, right? For example, in 3 months, right from here to that one, how many? 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 15, okay? Now let's go for the other. Mute your mic, brother. Okay, now we will go for that one. 3 number. Use the count function in cell B11. Determine the number of A plus cells. Yes, brother?
Screen is not here.
Not visible? Okay, wait.
First screen is visible.
Wait, beta, dekh lete hain. Wait. Again, I will share the screen again. It's okay now, beta. Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now. Yes, beta.
Yes, sir. We can see. But sir, your screen again gone.
Okay, now. Now it is visible to you, everyone. Yes, beta?
No, sir. Yes, sir. Now it's visible.
Okay, it takes some time for 1 minute or 60 seconds or then 30 seconds. Everyone can see that screen. We will go further.
No, sir. No, sir.
Yes, Faizan. You have a problem in net? Yes, Khandana, it is visible. Huzaima, Abbas.
Yes, sir.
Okay, beta. If you have problem, then you will watch the video, right? Okay.
Yes,
now,
sir.
We will go further for count if. Okay. Where we put count if? Now, how many number of A plus cell, right? We will go there. It will be telling that thing. Use the count if function in cell B11 to determine the number of A plus cell, okay? We will go there and determine equal to sign count if and bracket sign range and criteria. Yes, we will go for range. Go for range. This one is the range. How many A plus? Okay. Now we will come here again. Come here and put comma and double quotation A plus. Now press bracket close and enter. Now how many we have one? It will be put one there. Okay. Now we will go there and zoom in. Now beta, it's okay. How you will perform this one? From again, I will delete that one. Again, I will perform equal to sign count if bracket sign give the range. It is come here range. Where the range? We will go there. If this one will go there for grading. Where the grade? Here we will go up. Yes, from here. Shift and arrow key down. Yes, we are right here. Again, we will select this thing and we will put comma here and we want to A plus star, A grades, A plus and quotation close and bracket. Right? Bracket will be there. Now we will put enter. When you put enter, only we have A grade, only one, A plus. We will go there again. Again, use the, again, we will go for instruction 4. Use the count if function in cell B12. Determine A cell, okay. A percent cell, okay, we will go there. Write equal to sign and count if. Again, we will go there and proper. For that cell, how many A grade is there? Okay, we will select the range from K2 to K6. We'll come back again with where original position. Yes, this one. And put comma and double quotation A grade and put double quotation and bracket close. Now you will find out 2. Yes, yes, we find out 2. Okay, now we will go again for handout. Okay, now instruction number 5. Use the average function to calculate the average of cell March in cell B13. Okay, only March in B13. Okay, we will go there, find out the cell B13. Where the B13? Yes, this one is B13, this one is B12. This B13, how you will find out? It is display here, right? B13 cell name, okay? We will write equal to sign and average. Have a bracket sign, only March. We will go there again. We will find out the month March. We will select the cell G2 to G6 and we will close the bracket. We'll come again here, right? Only it is displaying that thing, every cell for March, and press enter. Now 4400 average of that March. Okay, you go there. Now yes, March is there different, but 4400 is average. Okay, now we will go again for instruction. Okay, the last instruction I will give you that one. After that, we will go for our period will be of 9:40. Okay, now after that, the max function in the B14 to determine the max cell from cell done by the agent, an agent. Now B14. Determine the maximum cell done by the N agent. Okay, we will go there again. Equal to, we will put equal to here and max function. Max function is there. Now, total cell. And break it close, you will see. Now total cell will be there. Till this time, okay. Now, we perform 6 instruction from here, right? Now first I will stop that one. Where first download your attendance first. Okay, now.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, better.